With Jesus. Ah.
Ed.
I am so sorry. I don't even have the job anymore. I don't even have the job.
You should.
No, I don't.
Scaffy waffy or do we continue? Do we go back?
We didn't do any bins, right?
Nah.
Okay, let's just get a new van. Because I don't want to do the whole thing where we, like, do the whole job and then it scuffs out and not give us anything.
Yeah, that would be dog shit.
Because I ain't got the job. Wait, so what's the speed limit?
35.
Okay. Fucking idiot. Look, here's the thing that... Alright, look, you can do... Let me pull away from these narcs. I know a fucking garbage truck full of narcs when I fucking see one.
Oh, yeah?
Fucking prick. Cocksucker.
Fuck it, they're gone, so I'm just gonna... How are you guys doing back there? Still holding on?
Presmond, you know, went into his mind to make a painter. And Space Roman, I got no idea. But, yeah, just park this, like, on, like, the fucking somewhere that's not inconvenient. Not here.
So there's no arrow anymore over there.
New group.
Nope.
Okay.
Rejoin.
I can tackle him off.
Right, I've created a new group.
I tried tackling him all.
Fucking Pred, that was funny.
Are we, cooked?
We gotta start over.
Yeah, we gotta start again.
Mm-hmm. Ow!
Yo, what up?
You guys selling, bro? You guys selling?
Yeah, not... we will be.
Yeah, we will be, bro. Or head? Head.
You need glass, right?
Yeah, we need loads of glass.
Join me.
Yeah, I got stuff for you as well if you want.
As much glass as you guys can deal with.
Join me.
Bro. I got you.
All the glass you can get.
I got you, man.
Hey, take my number down. Take my number down.
What's up?
Anybody selling mats?
Nah, mate, we got none yet.
Got none? Listen, I'll buy you. Buy
hey,
everything.
Billy, dude, I was so excited to host your wedding.
We're buying all the glass.
I got kidnapped and put in ICU.
Damn.
Are you with them guys who are also buying glass?
Yes, yes, yes. We are buying glass.
All right, hurry up, man.
8 per.
Oh, we got. All right, listen.
We'll buy everything.
8.
Oh, he's selling it for 4 more, man. He's buying it for more.
I mean, glass. I'm gonna sell aluminium for 10.
Yo. Who?
What's your group?
I mean, if I name drop, you're not gonna go and kill him, are you?
Nah, definitely not.
Definitely not. I don't kill people.
Alright, well. Sal.
Sal?
Yeah.
What's your group?
If not 10, maybe a 9, but aim.
Put it out.
I'm just saying, don't let the boss man hear that you're selling for 10. You're gonna get killed.
Root literally says the worst shit. He's gonna get himself killed again.
What?
Why even tell them that?
Because everyone knows.
No,
they
don't.
Didn't.
I mean, they'd be silly not to. I think they just wanted to know.
Chamberlain? Where the fuck is Chamberlain?
I know, not
oh, it's
to
right
get
next
ninja.
To us. What'd you say?
Nothing, bruv.
Chamberlain is literally right here.
We're working that alleyway there. To the left.
Hmm?
Bins, and more bins.
There's bins here.
Ooh. Aha, jumpsuit.
Hey, OC.
Open up, Sid.
Sorry.
Why, we're still doing more here, fine.
Do you ever drink water and it reminds you of a certain, like, time? Can you even reach? Like, I drink the water I'm drinking right now tastes exactly like when I used to work at a certain place. The alleyway. All right.
Yeah.
Two more.
Give me. Let me in.
One more.
Give me the trash. Let me in. Eh.
That's it. Wait. Just one more.
Yeah. Space Roman. Go.
Space Roman. As opposed to Earth Roman.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, there's two Romans. There's the one at the other Roman at Hate.
Interdimensional Roman and then just basic Roman.
Where the fuck is Richard Majestic?
Next to Del Perro, like up past Vespucci. Rockford Hills between there and Del Perro.
See, one of the reasons I hate doing Sani is because it's never clear, like, where you have to go.
Oh, but once you know the spots, you know the spots.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. You know, like, but I didn't
the,
do it enough.
Super grinder spots as well. Or the grinder straps.
If anyone wants to be the, the
opener opera?
The cussy opener, please volunteer, because I have to use a special device for certain muscles, because I've only got 60% of my hands.
Did you? Hello?
Hello?
Okay, well, you're still, you're good. All right.
Yeah, I'm just, I was obeying the
law. Driving like a sieve. Yeah, okay.
I don't know why I did that. Do you guys ever drink something or like eat something and it reminds you of a certain place and time?
Yeah. The normal thing.
Spaghetti bolognese. Oh.
Like the water I'm thinking about right now makes me think of this one place that I worked. But it's water, and water doesn't really taste of anything. But it tastes like that one place I worked. Where is this?
Where's the good alleyway?
It's like in the movie theater. Wagwan movie theater things in it. That is that good?
Oh, I remember this one. Squeeze into the you can like drive all the way around there, and there's a bunch of bins on the far side. Send it.
Put them in now.
In it. I'll run. It's fine.
Oh, I think I'm stuck.
Oh no, you're not. Please no.
No, I'm fine.
People usually drive just over this.
Oh my god. I have to reach over to my stream deck every time I wanna open up that menu. Yeah, music too. Like for me, it happens with like people as well. So back in November, when the November that World of Warcraft Classic came out, I would grind World of Warcraft and listen to Jenna and Julian podcasts. So every time I see World of Warcraft or Jenna and Julian, I associate, like if I see Jenna and Julian, I think of World of Warcraft. Or if I think of World of Warcraft, I think of their podcasts. I don't know how I'm supposed to get down there.
You'd have to go down the main way and then take an alley over there.
Twisted, too much.
Hello, nice driving.
Is that sarcasm?
Yeah, no, surely they got to. So you don't understand what the yeah, nahs and nah yeahs mean?
Well, we do that. Like in the UK, we'll say like yeah, no, or no, yeah.
Yeah, nah, yeah, nah, nah, yeah,
nah. Nah,
is it open?
Nah, yeah.
Do you know how crazy you guys sound right now?
Yeah, nah. Pretty fine. It's just like, whatever you want to finish on, just finish on that, but chuck a few yeah nahs in there.
Are we racing?
Yeah. One.
Permission for pit.
Clear for spikes.
Throwing spikes?
Oh, they're actually damn fast, bro.
Throwing spikes.
This guy's leaning forward, bro. How you guys got so much speed, bro? They don't know the racing lines, bro.
Yeah. Damn, we took an L.
Alright, everyone jump off before she does that weird turn.
Straight through the gas station. Good line.
I'm gonna need an update on what the fuck racing lines are and what an apex is.
Oh, you really? Oh my god.
Yeah, alright. Sid is my driver. I got
making you watch F1.
So, like, as you're approaching a corner, it depends on the vehicle you're using, but it's like a turn versus spin out versus acceleration sort of thing, where it's like you slow down and turn till you can, like, pretty much be on a straight.
Please don't tell me that's them.
Yeah, that's them.
Oh my god!
He fell off. Okay.
That's the
hell.
Oh, you did that to me.
What the fuck?
No, I didn't touch you.
Damn.
Yeah, you did.
I'm jumping out.
Wait, so
jump off.
I got A. Don't jump out.
Yeah, get only glass.
Okay. Have you eaten, Sid?
Drinking now.
Alright, go park it and hop out when you're done. You fucking let my mid max, bro. Mid max.
Yay.
I'm trying to mid max.
What have I got?
You got to get all up in his nuts, didn't you?
RJ?
I'm stacking before I sell, bro.
Okay, get glass.
I'm about to physically move you, bro.
All glass?
I'm gonna start moving people.
Holy shit.
I'll get up to 10k.
Jesus Christ,
wait your fucking turn.
I can't, maybe need some street teams.
Street teams, fucking, they're so bad at shooting, bro. Like, what do you mean? All
how many
do
people are doing Sunny?
You could do 100k.
Don't forget about the Oxy.
On.
The Oxy runs too. We do Oxy runs.
Easy 100k, just saying. Just...
Yo, your damn, shit leak, bro.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Whoever
like
said that, your mom's at home, man.
Yo,
chill, man.
Cockroach,
I beat the shit out of you, man.
Oh my god, glass, we buy glass.
Ursula, I'm just shaking his glass. I'm just saying, Ursula.
Look at
him. His glass.
They're all just jerking him off.
What we need? What we need? Glass?
Glass, bro. Yeah,
bro, you stupid.
Time, bro, there is like a million people talking. You cannot blame him.
We need glass, bro. We're buying glass.
You got glass?
I'm just gonna wait until everyone's gone.
We need glass.
Yep. Oh, this guy has a fucking... This is a dream job. Everybody touching him.
Alright, forehead, 544 glass.
I got it, bro.
I had it. Oh.
Alright, give it to me, I'll pay for it. Come over here. Give you.
How much you got?
544.
Good shit, bro. Good shit. Good shit.
I got
what
you.
What fucking talking about, bro?
I'll keep getting more. So that's just.
Yeah, get more. We'll buy it all. We'll buy it all.
Bleach, come by from the guy with the helmet.
Okay.
Hold on. Let me change it first.
People in RP don't know how to form a line. It's the same with the fishing tournament. Everyone just surrounds.
What's your bank account ID?
Is that a money stopper? Oh, it's a money. It's a money shot.
6129-8789.
Jesus, that was overwhelming.
Perez is in his head for a minute.
Right, just waiting for another job.
Yeah.
What are you turning yours into?
270, hold up.
Aluminum.
I think we're doing another.
Okay, yeah, me too.
When did Billy thought we did?
I appreciate the message that you sent me there in the morning, man. Which one of you guys?
Oh my god.
I couldn't help myself.
Not us, bro.
Yeah, no.
What do you mean? I didn't put it on. What are you doing, Stokey
Lake? I still got go to the foreman on my app.
Yeah, what did we get? I didn't even check. Chumash and Vespucci. Chumash isn't two, man.
I'm ready. Am I good to pull out?
No, God, no. Hang on, whose fucking truck is this?
I shoved T66 right there. And also just fucking truck.
So the problem here is you've got so many people doing sanitation because it's the best way to make money right now because there's no crime. And there's so many people doing sanitation because so many people want to buy materials.
Pull it out when you're ready.
Pull it out. Whose fucking voice is that? Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, guys.
That's all right.
Good work, boss.
It's crazy the amount of people doing sani right now.
People say fucking EU grinders. Jeez.
I just love how all the gangs are doing it. It's funny as fuck.
Shumash is like greater than her way, right? Rue?
No, yeah, up the fucking western side, yeah. Like the close door up there, yeah.
Can you ping the first one for me?
Yeah, you got it. Like it was there. Right. I'm pretty sure you can go like along the streets there, like, and there's a ton of cans and bins and shit. It's not like one static spot. You kinda just like move with us as we move along, you mm-hmm. know? I was gonna say, just cut right through.
The grass. I just don't want to flip over or anything. I can't be bothered. There should be a job where you clean up the hospital. Never think about it, like the sanitation is sanitation, right? Like, this is what exactly are we doing other than just grabbing bins and putting them in a thing, right? So why can't we do that somewhere where there's people who are bored all the time?
Cleaning the streets, Sid. We're making the city a better place.
Oh, I know.
Every trash bin at a time.
But wouldn't it be cool if we could, like, clean up the hospital where there is a lot of mess and there is a lot of EMS who have to...
No, they don't like being there anymore.
Yeah, well... not their choice, really.
I don't hang out there anymore. If they're like hanging out all the time, then yeah, it'll be pretty good.
Yeah, because they literally have to go to the other place.
Yeah.
As if. Sorry,
my money don't jiggle. I get robbed.
Yeah. What? Is that where Charles' money went?
No, I've got like 100k. I just need to go to an ATM. I haven't been to one for a while. And like every time he asks, I'm just busy. Like I'm doing something.
Yeah, because he thinks you're
like fishing
him.
Or... I mean, I'm airing him to a degree because he's just being a fucking pest. Also, stop. Like, go back.
Bins! I see bins!
Bins and clean the streets.
Uh-oh, I'm falling asleep.
Yes!
Yep.
Bye, bud.
Oh my god, my legs.
I seen them bug out a bit there.
Oh my god, there we go.
They were bugging.
My legs, man.
Alright, now we just like move down. Those bins should give two as well if you knock them over after you've picked it up.
Guys, I'm actually like falling asleep.
Never mind. Yes. I didn't get the other one.